This video explains the differences in MRI machines. Not all MRI machines are the same. The most common MRI machine that people are familiar with is the lay-down or recumbent MRI machine. They range in strength from 0.5 to 3 Tesla. A Tesla is a measure of the magnet's strength. A lay-down 3 Tesla machine is a very sensitive machine and is excellent for analyzing all types of injuries, tumors, and medical conditions. There's also an upright or weight-bearing MRI. When we need to examine a person's spine for spinal injuries, an upright MRI is far superior to a lay-down MRI. The reason for this is because the person's either sitting or standing, and therefore gravity is pushing down on their spine. We're able to see how the spine looks while they are under the effect of gravity, which is when most people feel their back pain. A lay-down MRI may be less accurate in diagnosing spinal injuries because when we lay down, the weight is released from our spine and the weight is off your back. The damaged discs and ligaments fall back into place and look normal. Now, here's an example of two images of the same patient in the exact same MRI machine. The first scan, the person is laying down on their back. Then a few seconds later, in this image here, the person is sitting up with weight bearing on their spine. As you can see right here, these two MRI images are taken with the exact same patient in the exact same MRI machine within a few minutes of each other, and the scans show very different injuries. This MRI shows the disc being squeezed out of the space where it belongs, causing pressure on the thecal sac and spinal cord. Ow! When the MRI was taken with them lying on their back, we can't see what's causing the pain. Here are two more examples comparing a lay-down MRI image to an upright MRI. In the first image, we're looking at the brain stem as it comes down from the skull. Here it looks perfectly normal and healthy. But in this image, what was done with the patient, it was done with the patient upright, we can see the brain stem has moved downward and the brain stem is lower than a healthy one. And the brain stem injury was caused by whiplash. And when the brain stem is lower, the spinal fluid that bathes the brain is restricted, kind of like a cork in a bottle. And the flow of cerebral spinal fluid around the brain is restricted. Many people with this condition develop headaches and weird neurological symptoms, all caused by whiplash. This type of injury can only be seen on an upright MRI. With MRI, we can now see the soft tissues of the human body without exposing people to any dangerous radiation effects. MRI has helped doctors make more accurate diagnosis and therefore better treatment plans for their patients. I hope you find this information helpful on how MRIs work and why not all MRIs are the same. Many people ask me, why would a personal injury lawyer care so much about MRIs? The answer is simple. I'm always looking for the very best ways to demonstrate my client's injuries to a judge or a jury. I spent a lot of time learning about MRIs to help my clients. And I thank you for watching my video. And if you have a question or would like more information, please call me, Matt Powell, at 813-222-2222.